Okay, they're good. Making a test throw-up noise. Yeah. As want to be.
Two, one. Hey, what's up? I can hear you. All right.
First, we must get into character. I see him sitting over there. This kind of thing has gone on way too far. Wake up, little drunken man. You cannot go to sleep here in the bar. Pace yourself and sit up straight so you can start to really sober up. And don't make sudden movements, otherwise you're gonna have to throw up. But it was not your fault, but mine. I got you way too drunk this time. I knew my job was on the line when you didn't buy my beer. Didn't buy my beer.
It's good. All right. Look, I know it's my fault, man. I only really came here for one drink. But then I ran into some friends I haven't seen in a couple weeks. They all bought a round of shots, so now I have to take some of them too. And now I'm gonna sit down, otherwise I'm gonna throw up really soon. But it was not your fault, but theirs. They knew I had too many beers. I made them all feel really bad, 'cause I couldn't pay my tab.
Okay, now that makes a lot of sense. I'm no longer on the fence.
Oh, that's good.
Because now I understand why you didn't buy my beer. Didn't buy my... What? Really? Dude, gross! Come on, man! Jeez! Oh, it's all over the place!
I'm the drunk one.
But it was not your fault, but mine. I knew my job was on the line. I knew I've got you drunk this time, and you didn't buy my beer.
It's not like that, dude. I'm trying to... It was not your fault, but theirs. They knew I had too many beers. I made them all feel really bad, 'cause I couldn't pay my tab.
No, it was not your fault, but mine. I knew my job was on the line. I got you way too drunk this time, and you didn't buy my beer. Didn't buy my beer.
Hey, man, do you want a shot after all
this? You still owe me $30.